We always like to cook with friends. In this special case, our friends are also sailors. Antje and Lars from Germany sailed with their pogo half around the world, and today they come to visit us in Cartagena and bring to us recipe from their journey.
Yeah, we take some of this sepia for the soup, fresh small sepia. The next will be the langostino. And some parts of tuna fish.
First time in Sardinia, and
okay.
I like it very well.
Mm.
And now we want to try.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. Fish soup. We buy fresh tuna from the market. It looks like very, very good, no? Mm. And smells yum, yummy. And we grab four of them inside. I don't know what is the name of this.
I'm not sure. Langostino or something. There will be.
Yeah. And we have
sepia.
Sepia, and we have shells. All of them is fresh, and we buy the tomatoes, the celery on the market, really fresh, and potatoes, and carrots, and garlic, of course. It's legume, it's English vegetable, and we cut it very small.
But what type of vegetable is it?
It's celery, carrots, and a lot of herbs, and you make it for the base of bouillabaisse.
Okay.
Very important is the wine. To make a good taste. But not a whole bottle, only a slip. The garlic and the carrots. Now I make the bouillon for the base of the soup. It's exactly that what we need in big pieces.
Okay.
You have carrots, you have celery,
okay.
You have herbs and
what
onions.
What type of herbs?
Petersilie.
Try it.
Petersilie.
Okay.
Try it.
A lot of salt for me.
Yeah, it's a lot of salt.
So we put potato and
celery.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Is it some German style or it's
German? Yeah.
It's German. Yeah. Okay.
I have a girlfriend. She is really a organic.
Okay.
And she makes a lot of things I
never
saw before. But you use it every day if you are a good cooker. You like it, huh? I made two tomatoes of pieces and the rest of them to a sauce.
No problem.
Put the sauce, the tomato sauce, inside the soup. and fill it up with some water. And we used all of them. And if it pops slowly, we can cut the fish.
Mm-hmm. And when will be the time to keep wine?
But if you want, we can try.
We have
it's
to
a good one.
Of course,
huh? Yeah, of course.
We can buy time.
And I cut the tuna in small pieces.
Okay.
While we try wine.
Oh, for sure, we have.
Of course.
We cook in wine.
What?
For you?
Salud.
Okay.
Then we take the mussels inside, and the last one we take this off.
All right.
Because they don't need long time.
Okay. All right.
We take a slip of wine.
Only one spoon.
Only one spoon, of course.
Right.
And I will take the saffron. Now I put the mussels inside and some pepper. And a piece of chili.
Looks fantastic.
Smells already good. Huh?
Mm.
You want to try?
Yeah, it's already possible.
Oh,
okay, of course.
Can you tell me, is it enough?
So, yeah.
A pepper or salt?
Yeah.
Aha!
Uh-huh. Perfect! And maybe.
Okay. Buonasera, signorina, buonasera.
Buonasera, you're on the right hand.
Come la soppa, no?
Because it's not fish inside till now.
Ah, so okay. Tastes like fish. It's a fish soup. We ordered a fish soup. No,
we're waiting. Wait. Till now.
And what about this little brothers?
Yeah. What is their name? Do you know?
One is Fritz. Klaus.
It's Spanish.
This is Freddy.
Not Spanish one.
It's Ronaldo, of course. Luis. Jose Ramon. Yeah, that is also a good decision.
Yeah.
Put more wine. Did you drink all that or did you?
we only tried.
Yeah.
Wow, looks like really good. And now after 10 minutes we can eat.
Really?
It's finished. Very easy and quick, no?
So it's really
amazing. We put it on the plate and then on the table. And I hope you will
enjoy. The guys are still swimming.
Yeah.
Hey,
wow.
This is not a fish soup. This is a real bouillabaisse, no?
Bouillabaisse.
Oh. Sardinia.
Sardinia.
There's not one
Sardinia. Second one. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Cheers for cooking. Thank you for cooking.
Итак, сегодня у нас
бояби, сардинский бояби. Don't be excited about the bouillabaisse española, sardiniola.